scare you.
I didn't mean to scare you, Nick.
I wasn't scared. Next time, say something.
I had my mouth full.
Have something to eat. It'll help you relax.
Guys. The captain told us he was giving us the graveyard shift. I didn't know he meant this graveyard shift.
You gotta relax, partner. These headstone thieves got everybody upset. I mean, how would you like it if somebody robbed your headstone?
Wait, we're standing in the middle of a cemetery. How can you eat?
I'm hungry.
I haven't had a good night's sleep in a week. Ah! Don't do that! What was that?
I met him down at the rip joint. I guess I shouldn't have given you that free sample, huh, buddy?
Somebody told me you get crazy from the heat. You gotta sit tight, walk right, 'cause there's danger in the street.
Thank you. was that?
Miss?
No, that. Stay here. You're in the wrong place, friend.
Looks good to me.
Now, how does this look to you?
Try it.
Not worth it, Roger.
Smart lady.
Should have listened to her.
That's enough. We're here to rob him, not to kill him.
Do you like this one?
He looks bad, Slade.
He had it coming.
I'm calling an ambulance.
The night shift, everybody forgets about you.
Is there anything for me?
Oh, the usual. Mary, Robin, Tracy, Michelle.
Michelle? She knew? Just do your report, Rado.
You know, Nick, mornings are not your best time.
I'm glad I caught you guys.
You're in early.
Up late. I had a call out last night on the homicide in Sunset Hills. The victim was a male, Caucasian, about 35. Somebody beat him to death. Look for yourself.
Oh, come on, Captain. We've been up all night. You can't give this to somebody else?
You see somebody I don't? It was a full moon last night. All the crazies were out. You're all I got left.
What'd you get at the scene?
Got a credit card receipt in the victim's jacket from a place called Aces. Check it out.
Hit it, partner.
Nick. Nick.
Nick!
His name's Roger Coleman. He had a credit receipt dated from here yesterday. You know?
Sure. Roger comes in all the time looking for action.
He found her last night. He's dead.
Well, it's rough being single in this town.
Yeah, tell me about it. Who'd he leave with?
Brunette? Not bad. Tall. You'd like her.
I like brunettes. You know her name?
Nope. But how about a license plate?
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, guys, cars are my business. It's a vanity plate. Great time.
Hey, Rado. What time does it get dark?
What are you talking about? It's only lunchtime.
Yeah, well, I know that. If she doesn't show, and we have to sit out here all day, wouldn't that mean that the captain has to put someone else out there?
You mean the cemetery? What are you so uptight about?
You ever have something happen to you when you were a kid? You just can't forget. As a matter of fact, one time these kids, they brought me up. Do you want to hear this or not? Sorry? I used to shoot baskets with a bunch of the guys in the neighborhood. I was the youngest kid on the team, and we always played until dark. We always took a shortcut home, right?
Through the cemetery.
Right. One night they took my ball away from me and they threw it into an open grave. I jumped in to get it. I couldn't get out.
How old were you?
8.
Oh, Nick. Nick, listen. I know all about childhood scars. Why don't you let me talk to the captain?
No, don't say a word.
No, I think I should. He's got kids.
Leave it alone!
Okay.
There she is.
Carla. Police officers.
Another chase. Police officer, I need your bike.
In there. I'll cover you.
You got hit first. I'll cover you. We're police officers. Chasing a suspect. She ran in the ladies' room, really.
You don't look like no cop.
What do you mean?
Cops are uniforms. Cops are tall. They have muscles.
Now, wait a minute, you little...
I'm going to find a real cop.
Next time, it's your turn.
Now, you call the shots.
You mean I thought I was under arrest?
We haven't booked you yet.
Yeah, what's the difference?
A jailhouse door.
Carla, I don't think you want to be in there.
Who was he?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Then why the foot race?
You guys don't exactly look like cops.
We found the woman's prints in that house. Why don't we roll yours and we'll see if they match.
All right. I went home with him. We didn't click, so I left.
I'm not buying that. Let's go.
Right, wait a minute, partner. There's another way out.
Not as far as I'm concerned.
Come on, Nick. Lighten up, huh? Give her a minute.
McCarran, why don't you guys turn?
This is our great time lady, Captain. She's playing hardball. So we're gonna book her.
Carly, you're blowing it, hon. Help yourself out. You still got a chance.
Captain, I think we can work something out.
I don't.
Okay. You got 5 minutes. Take her to the interrogation room.
Here's what we know. You cased the victim at Aces. You were in his house. You had a partner. Your partner entered and beat Roger Coleman to death. Now, let me tell you something, lady. You're looking at first-degree murder. Now, we don't have your partner, but we have you. And that's good enough for me.
Come on, Nick, cool out, huh? Give it time to think. Come on!
The clock is ticking, Carla.
She's all yours, Captain.
Right.
I'm Captain Biddle, detective in charge. Young lady, you're in a lot of trouble. For starters, 10 robberies in the last 4 months. Same MO. Friendly female admits accomplice, he cleans the place. You fit the description of the pickup in all 10. That was theft. This is murder. These are some photos taken after your little party. You remember what Roger Coleman looked like before these were taken? Let's take a look. How does he look to you now? The worst thing he did was buy you a drink and take you home. Look at it. You didn't want... Look at it! You didn't want this to happen, did you?
No. You've got to believe me.
What's his name?
I can't.
What's his name?
You don't understand.
If they didn't understand, you'd be in jail right now.
Me if he ever finds out I told you. It's Slade Dawson.
You did a smart thing.
You have his name. Can't you leave me out of it?
It doesn't work that way. Call it, you're not off the hook until we bust him and you testify.
And what if something goes wrong?
We won't let it. You meet him. We'll do the rest.
You don't know Slade. He's a maniac. He'll kill you.
She's not going for it.
Let me talk to her. Alone?
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
You watch the bar for me?
Sure I do.
Thanks, buddy.
Want another drink? Scared, aren't you? I can understand how you feel. I used to have a hamburger joint down the boulevard. Some punks came in, pulled a gun, and roughed up some of my customers. Man, Carla, I lost my head. I hurt them bad.
I don't understand what this has to do with me.
Rado and McCarran warned me they'd be back. I said I didn't need their help. Sure enough, two nights later, there was an army out there. Lucky for me, so was McCarran and Rado. They know what they're doing, kid. I can trust them.
I'm here, what do you want?
Now!
Don't even think of it.
It makes a big hole.
Whatever they promised you, it wasn't enough.
See, no trouble at all.
Now what?
He testified before a grand jury. He's history.
Can we take you home?
No, I have my car. I'll be fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
No shots fired. Nice job.
Thanks, Scott.
Maybe this is a good time to tell him about the graveyard.
Not a word.
Being here could be the best thing that ever happened to you. You gotta confront your fears. You can't hide from them. The mind is a strange thing.
Beto, can't you see him watching Monday Night Football?
Check that out. That's him. All right. I'll go high. You go low. You always go high. That's because I'm taller. You're also heavier. What difference does that make? A lot when you're on the bottom. Just go. Go on.
You want to explain yourself, pal?
Oh, no, Rito, it's the captain.
I'd like to explain that this was a new suit.
We're just doing our job, Captain. Didn't want to lose a possible suspect.
That's right, sir. We know how important this case is to you.
We'll pay for the dry cleaning.
It's a good idea, Red.
All right.
Look, you guys. Slade Dawson's back on the street.
What?
He's back on the street. I got all the whole division looking for him. That's why I came out.
What about Carla?
Now, that's your job. She disappeared. And you better get to her before he does.
Wow, Carla has a nice place.
Any word yet?
Nada.
12 to 10. We'll take it from here.
May I take your order, please?
Let me see. I'll take a super burger, extra cheese, a big burrito, an order of chicken chunks, a super side of fries and onion wings, and an apple crisp. A Diet Cola.
Speak up, I can't hear you. Sir, will there be anything in
That's right, Detective Rado. Have you seen her? Oh, well, thanks. You have a nice voice, too. Oh, well, I don't know. I'm on kind of a crazy schedule. Foreign films? Oh, I'm crazy about them. I can't stand them. Well, that sounds really interesting. Listen, Tanya? Yeah, I'd love to rap with you because it sounds like we have a lot in common. But I do have a job to do, and my partner's here right now. And well, I'll remember that. Yeah, and if you hear from Carla, have a call home, will you? Right. Yeah, me too. Ciao.
Ciao.
Yeah, it means goodbye in Italian.
No.
Women love this stuff, Nick.
Really?
Yeah. Well, Carla's got a lot of nice friends.
Uh-huh. And I hope she gets a chance to see them all again. Now call.
Where they fell into the vat. Earth calling Carla.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jane. I'm just not in the mood for comedy.
How about tragedy? I'll tell you about my love life.
No, even you can't cheer me up tonight.
You were softer than I thought. Why don't you stay at my place?
No, I'll be all right.
I just thought that
I know. And I appreciate it. I gotta get on with my life sometime. Might as well start now.
What am I supposed to put on this stuff? Cottage cheese? Yogurt? Wheat germ? How do people live on this, Nick? Why don't we order a pizza?
Carla?
Where is she?
The window.
I know. I think we got a problem, partner.
I think you're right.
And I want a report by noon. You understand that? Noon.
There's no excuse, Captain. We weren't ready for
him. Oh, come on. Neither was I. This was the first place the guy was going to come to, and I left you here without a backup.
Come on, Captain, don't be so hard, huh?
I blew it. Right from the top. I treated this guy like he was some kind of ordinary street punk, and he put three of us in the hospital.
Lighten up on yourself, Captain. We're the ones who had him 2-1 and couldn't take him.
The next time, I want better odds. I got every guy I got on this, and I want Slade Dawson. Any way I can get him.
Slade.
We've been looking for you all night.
I was driving. Santa Barbara and back. I thought he was under arrest. You told me I had nothing to worry about. You told me you could handle it. I believed you, and now he'll find me.
We'll protect you.
Look at you! You can't even protect yourself. You don't know what you've bought into. Where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do?
Young lady, we can protect you, and we will. I'm gonna ask you to go to what we call a safe house. You guys know where that is. We get her there.
Carla, you better put some things together.
Just let it slide for a while, man.
Did you get it?
Every cop in the city is looking for you. It's suicide, man, what you're doing.
shells.
They're in the bank. But I'm telling you, I think this whole thing is crazy.
I'm gonna get her. And nobody is gonna stop me.
Yeah, you're gonna get her. You don't even know where she is. How are you gonna get her?
She has friends.
You're home.
Well, I'll say one thing, it's different.
It's safe.
Why doesn't that make me feel any better?
We'll find him.
And then what?
Look, there'll be cops around here 24 hours. You need anything, you ask them.
You think they could give me another chance? Supposed to be a one-time thing. First guy was this big-time coke dealer. Always had a suitcase full of cash. I was supposed to keep him busy. Slade ripped him off. It was so easy. I made more money in one night than I had in a year.
So you did it again.
Slade wouldn't let me out. He said if I told anybody, he'd kill me. If I tried to run, he'd find me.
Carla. We want to help you, but you're going to have to help us find him. Now think, where would he hide?
His fence? The guy's a little bodybuilder named Jake. Owns a place called The Brig.
Let's go. Sit tight.
Who is this Joker? Some wise guy?
What is this trash you're listening to?
Let's stomp this turkey.
That's better.
Get it! Come on! Come on! Get out of here! Stay out of here!
How do you expect me to think with all that noise?
I don't believe this.
Now, how about some lights? I want to see some faces. Well, it's no wonder the lights were out. You people are ugly. I'm a cop. I'm asking questions and I'm getting answers. Now, which one of you ding-dongs is Jake? Hey, Butch, I'm talking to you. Where's Jake? I want Jake now.
What do I look like? A dating service?
Put the gun away, cowboy.
Now I got me 30 witnesses here.
29! Now where's Jake?
Thank you.
quiet! Didn't I tell you he was gonna do this?
All right. Now, you gotta play cops.
Which way you wanna go?
Well, we could call Metro, have him back the wagon up to his door, haul all of his customers downtown.
Not bad, not bad. Or we could get a search warrant. Look for stolen property.
Oh, I like that.
Hey, that television's gotta be hot, Jake.
Stereo systems?
Cameras?
Oh, Jake.
Oh, nice watch, Jake.
Oh, we could save ourselves a lot of trouble and just put his prints all over Roger Coleman's place.
I like that. I like that a lot. We'll nail him with murder one.
You're crazy!
Shut up! I wasn't even there.
We need a suspect!
And you'll do.
All right. Slade said he was going to visit a friend of Carla's, a Jane Dubin.
Thanks, Jake. Now let's call Mitchell.
Hello?
Jane?
Carla, where are you?
I'm hiding. Slade escaped.
Are you all right?
Yeah. This place isn't exactly the Ritz, but I'm alive. I'm also alone. I'm going crazy. Just had to talk to someone.
I'll yak all night if you want.
It wouldn't be the first time.
What are you doing?
Oh, Jermaine was coming by to drag me to that aerobics class she's so hot on. I was looking for a good excuse to get out of it. That's her. Let me make my excuses. I'll call you right back. What's your number?
555-2350.
555-2350.
I got it. Bye.
Where's Carla?
I don't know.
Where is she?
I don't know.
We take care of each other around here. I call the cops, pervert! They're gonna bust your butt! On this baby, and he took off running.
I didn't tell him anything. All I got was her phone number.
That's all he needs.
Verify. 555-2350.
That's a working number. 1100 Maple,
Help you.
I'm here to fix the telephone.
The only phone is on the second floor office.
Yeah, I'm fine.
we should try to reason with him, huh?
Go ahead, you're the psychologist.
It's over, Slade! She's gone! Give yourself up!
I think he came from a broken home, Nick.
Cover me.
Of the day.
You know, Nick, it's so peaceful here. I'm beginning to like it. Give me a break. Hey.
I could have gotten this in styrofoam. No, you had to have the real thing.
Cecil Milstein does not compromise.
I owe it to my audience. We're doing blood brunch, not Gone with the Wind.
Freeze, police!
Drop the stone.
Ow! Ow! Ah! Rito! Rito, get me out of here!
In a minute.
Right now! Relax, let me cuff them!
Officer, please let me explain.
I'm Cecil Milstein, and this is my producer, Cy Barber.
Cecil Milstein, the director? I've seen all your films. Zombie Cheerleaders is one of my all-time favorites. Detective Rado, it's an honor. It's a pleasure to meet you, too.
Rado!
That's my partner, Nick McCarron.
I'm to blame, Detective Rado. We just borrowed a headstone for a while in the name of authenticity.
Art! And now you're bringing the headstone back.
Every last one.
Rado!
They're filmmakers, Nick. They borrowed the headstones to make a movie. What do you think?
I think that when I get out of here, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna break every bone in your body, right? Every
anger,
bone in your
anger,
body.
That's good. It shows that you're working your way through.
I'm gonna work all of you up.
You know something? It's not as bad as I remembered. It's getting better. You see? You'll probably be completely cured by morning. See you tomorrow, partner.
Where are you going?
No, I'm just kidding.